S.D. Plissken. American, Lieutenant, Special Forces Unit Black Flight. Two Purple Hearts, Leningrad and Siberia. Youngest man to be decorated by the President. He robbed the Federal Reserve Depository. Life sentence, New York Maximum Security Penitentiary. I'm ready to kick your ass out of the world.
Why are we talking?
I have a deal for you. You receive full pardon for every criminal action you've committed in the United States. It was an accident. About an hour ago, a small jet went down inside New York City. The President was on board.
The President of what? Thank you.
This is Media Break. You give us 3 minutes, and we'll give you the world.
Good morning. I'm Casey Wong with Jess Perkin. Top story, Pretoria. The threat of nuclear confrontation in South Africa escalated today when the ruling white military government of that besieged city-state unveiled a French-made neutron bomb and affirmed its willingness to use the 3-megaton device as the city's last line of defense.
And the president's first press conference from the Star Wars orbiting peace platform got off to a shaky start when power failed, causing a brief but harmless period of weightlessness for the visiting president and his staff. We'll be back.
Городских кварталов Тира. В израильских оккупационных войсках в Ливане объявлено состояние повышенной боевой готовности. В Израиле прошло экстренное заседание правительства.
Вашингтон. Президент Рейган объявил, что он снова посылает на Ближний Восток своего эмиссара Филиппа Хабиба. Миссия Хабиба, как указывают в местных информационных кругах, состоит прежде всего в том, чтобы добиваться выполнения американо-израильского плана в отношении Ливана, который предусматривает длительное пребывание там американской морской пехоты под видом многонациональных сил, а также передачу под полный контроль Израиля значительной части ливанской территории на юге страны под предлогом обеспечения безопасности северных границ Израиля. Выступая на пресс-конференции, президент Рейган исключил любое сокращение.
Just his life, anybody's life, my life. All he'd wanted were the same answers the rest of us want. Where do I come from? Where am I going? How long have I got? All I could do was sit there and watch him die.
Sausage, pancakes, and cream. Lots of it. Nouveau Palais. We're waiting for you.
It is the near future. The apocalypse has had an apocalypse. A rogue cyborg army is reshaping the world into cyber hell. And only one thing can stop them.
Let's show them how cyber commandos get it done.
Mark Force style, motherfucker!
Kill all hostiles yourself. You can lure the dragons to the main gate, or you can bring down the mega shield. This will attract nearby dragons to the garrison automatically. Ooh, or perhaps you can...
For fuck's sake, shut up, HUD. I do what I want.
Understood.
I want them alive!
From the toxic ashes of Vietnam War II, a new breed of renegade soldier is born. Part man, part machine, all cyber commando. He's on a desperate mission to bring down a battalion of ruthless killer cyborgs and save the world.
Show them how cyber commandos get it done. Did you download my mainframe into your cortex?
Thank you. Russia, Spain, UK. We are all together as one. We love pumping. We love the crowds. Put your hands up to the sky.
Pumping land.
System.config. Data stream initialized. Ready.
We'll be right back.